Hello students, in this video let's learn our next poem, Lineage. What's the meaning of lineage? Any property that descends from our ancestors, it is called lineage. Like heritage only, so generation after generation, when something follows, it is called lineage. This poem was written by Margaret Walker. So in this poem, what the poet says means why our ancestors are strong and they are good enough, but why we are not. Okay, this feeling most of us would have. Our ancestors, that is our grandfathers or great grandfathers, they are very strong enough in body and mind, but nowadays we are not like that. We have such feeling. So in such feeling only is portrayed by the poet in this poem. Let's move to the poem. First stanza. My grandmothers were strong. They followed plows and bent to toil. They moved through fields sowing seed. They touched earth and grain grew. They were full of sturdiness and singing. My grandmothers were strong. So let's see what the poet says in this. My grandmothers were strong. Okay. So the grandmothers were strong. They followed plows and bent to toil. So what is a plow? The large tool used by farmers to turn over the soil. Okay, before planting crops. So that's called plow. So they used to make the soil loose in order to plant new plants in the field. So that is called plowing. So what the grandmothers used to do, they used to follow the plow. So how the plow used to be, it will be in the front of the people and they will be going behind the plow. So like that, the grandmothers used to do such hard work and bend to toil. Bend means, bending. To toil. Toil means working very hard. Very hard work. Okay. That is called toil. So they don't bother about the sweat or dirt. They will be working very hard in the field. Okay. They move through fields sowing seed. So sowing means the scattered throwing of seeds on the field, okay, but in order to grow plants, that is called sowing. So they used to move through the fields, all over the field they used to do the sowing and they used to go around the field. They touched earth and grain grew. So how the grains used to grow? They only used to do all these work. They used to plow, they used to sow seeds and they touched ground. Okay. So with that they can't stop. No, they have to water it. They have to take out the weeds. They have to take care of the crop. So it's a constant work. So with that only grain grew. They were full of sturdiness and singing. Sturdiness meaning is being very strong. Okay, they are very strong and singing. So in order to relax themselves, okay, so what they will do in the field, they used to sing. Okay, my grandmothers were strong. So this is how the first stanza. We'll move to the next stanza. My grandmothers were full of memories, smelling of soap and onions and wet clay. With veins roughly over quick hands, they have many clean words to say. Why am I not as they? So in this stanza, what the poet is saying, my grandmothers were full of memories. So you can you would have seen your grandmother also. They used to say so many incidents. They have lot of experience and they used to share so many memories with us. Okay, they will not forget it easily. So they have so much of memories. Okay, smelling of soap and oil and wet clay with veins roughly over quick hands. So what's their work? They are working with the soil, clay, everything, and the quick hands. They are naturally, they are very fast in doing the work. It's already in their vein. Okay, it's inbuilt. Okay, it's in the blood itself. They are so busy and fast, and they are very quick in doing any work. Okay, then they have many clean words to say. They use very clean words, means good words. Whatever they say for the good of others. They will not say any bad words. They will be very good to others. They will talk very kind words to others. Okay. Why am I not as they? Then at last the poet wonders why she is not like that. Okay. Her grandmothers are so fast in doing work. They used to do such hard work. They don't bother about their dirt or getting tired. They used to do such hard work, and they used to be very good in memory, and they used to talk good words to others. But all these things are not able to do by her. Okay, this is how the poet explains in this poem. So you have a few glossaries. You can learn the new words. With this, I'll end this video. Thank you, children.